Here is, without a doubt, my favorite John Mayer solo, if I ever get around to living. Check it out.